Chris and I came out here like 20 years ago, and there was a lot more tombstones. And at some point, somebody came out and destroyed a lot of the tombstones. And this is what's left. It's kind of an interesting place. I think the last person buried here was like in 1957. But there's nothing out here, so I'm just kind of curious to know what was here way back in the day.